And I'm going to tell you a story next time about why I think air conditioning and why doing what's right.